You're the quality engineer in charge of manufacturing Chemical X. But before it can be sold, you need a robust way to verify its production has met a strict set of production guidelines. Critical process data like pH and temperature of your reactors are already being collected to PI tags, and start and end times of your batch processes are stored in event frames or the batch database. It would be very time-consuming to manually check all of your tags to make sure they stayed within process limits during your batch processes. And even if you did this, it wouldn't comply with regulations on auditing and traceability. This is where RtReports comes in. The RtReports Editor desktop application allows you to build report templates that can then later be run against event frames, batches, or recurring time periods that are relevant to you. In this application, you define what data is important to you, what rules to run against it, and how you would like your report formatted. Once this is completed, the report can go through a review cycle and be released. Once the report is released, users can log into the web-based RtReports generator to print specific event frame, batch, or time-based reports using the released report template. Reports can be set up to require fully traceable comments, verifications, and approval cycles before an official watermarked report is generated to PDF. With RtReports, you turn raw PI system data into well-defined, fully traceable, regulatory-compliant reports to help you meet strict safety requirements and increase productivity of your business.